are the colorful departmental contingents who are a sight to behold. First up, we have the PhD cell headed by Dr. Samrat Roy. The flag of the PhD cell is borne by Bedaparna Roy, a scholar in microbiology. Presently, the PhD cell includes 40 supervisors and 50 scholars, as we can see them parading across the field. The PhD cell at present encompasses 8 departments, including the Department of Commerce, Physics, Microbiology, Biotechnology, English, Bengali, Computer Science, and Political Science. Rising peace and tranquility. Blue is the color of the ocean. Blue is also the color of the sky above. In keeping with the color sequence, the Department of Education, being an integral and important part of the department, showcases the vastness of knowledge through the color blue that denotes the expansiveness. Yes, please could we have the department move forward? I think it would be safe to say, as of now, it is. We have red signifying life, orange signifying healing, green signifying nature, purple signifying pride, and orange signifying healing. And all formed together in a heart, bringing together, implying that all colors could exist harmoniously, so should humanity.
They say emotions at workplace can be avoided but risky to portray. The students of the Department of BMS, through their team, the Emotional Resilience at Work, are trying to promote the importance of having balance between personal and professional life. If emotional, mental, and stability of mind is maintained, then one can win in most of the situations. Here's to the Department of Management Studies. The Department of Management Studies has 3 strong messages. The green ribbon depicting the international symbol of health awareness, the semi-color signifying awareness of suicide prevention and depression, and finally the monarch butterfly in a majestic butterfly chosen as a symbol for people affected by mental illness. Of Management Studies, with its colorful ideas depicting that it's not just about the ideas, it's about making the ideas happen. The contingent is going on and on with its colorful presence.
Following the Department of Management Studies, we have the Department of Bengali, headed by the flag bearer Shukti Mondal of the second year. The Department of Bengali depicts Satyajit Ray hitting his 100th year birth anniversary this year. On this occasion, the students of the Bengali department present Ray in various colors. Satyajit Ray needs no introduction. To celebrate his contribution in Bengali art and literature, the department is giving him a tribute as a writer, illustrator, and filmmaker.
After the Department of Bengali, we have the Department of Education, who has chosen the theme of the United Nations International Year of Dialogue as a guarantee of peace as a tribute to this year 2023. The female students of the department are clad in blue, symbolizing stability, inspiration, and wisdom. The qualities essentially required for an effective teacher.
It is indeed a beautiful showcase.
The boys of the department are dressed in white and black in consonance of the theme of light and dark, the joy of the day and the beauty of the night. Here's to the Department of Education.
Following the Department of Education, we have the Postgraduate and Research Department of Commerce, and most popularly known as the MCOM department of the college. The contingent is led by the flag bearer, Konimika Kundu, and the Dean of the MCOM department, Dr. Sanjeev Kumar Basu. Leading the department are all its professors in stronghold. The theme of the department and the department tries to depict the welfare schemes of the government of West Bengal for the poor beneficiaries. Bringing our themes of Utkarsh Bangla, the TMC Skill Development Program, which is focusing on Atmanirbhar Bharat, New India. Way to go, department.
As we have the Department of Mass Communication and Videography in front of you, as they take you on a trip down the memory lane, the destination, Hindi cinema, to the golden era of 1950s till the 1980s. The parade is a representation of Hindi cinema, long-standing relationship with the people of the nation and with the department exclusively.
Indeed,
department
beautiful.
Is headed by Ikshita Bharat, and Ayushi Datta is holding the flag for them.
Up next, we have the theme of the BA General and the Communicative English Department for the sports parade is the 75th year of India's independence. Through these long years, our nation has taken prominent strides, creating new milestones in every sphere of achievement. Agriculture, industry, education, science and technology. The department gives a tribute to all these areas and celebrates the 75th year of our independence.
Following the Department of BA General, we have the Department of Biotechnology portraying the theme of anchors of hope, strength and life. The world would not have been like this if it was without healthcare professionals, engineers, scientists, teachers, retailers, firemen. We could only understand and realize their importance in our society during any distress or a crisis. And we should celebrate these contributions. We should salute their determination, dedication, optimism, perseverance, sacrifice and commitment, which not only make them priceless possessions of humankind, but also treasures. Without them, the world is paralyzed. Department of Biotechnology for Postgraduate Teaching and Research expresses a heartfelt gratitude and pays a radiant tribute to the unsung warriors who make our world work, restore and maintain its momentum to achieve its socio-economic excellence. Let's hear it for the Department of Biotechnology.
Following the Department of Biotechnology, we have the Department of Microbiology. The flag of the department is being borne by Ujjan Roy and headed by the head of the department, Dr. Sudeshna Shyam Chaudhary. The theme of the department is follow your dream to the blue sky and not confine it to the blue sky, but be limitless, including the hydrosphere and the atmosphere. The department celebrates the color blue, from the 2022 Football World Cup to the way of the water, bleed blue. The department has truly brought out the significance of the color blue, showing that if you want, you can be limitless, at the same time be observant and aware. Way to go, department.
We have the Department of Computer Science. The Department of Computer Science portraying the theme of cybersecurity. They are all clad in black and white.
And I guess we can see hackers.
Department of Computer Science representing the nuisances of cybersecurity.
Unlocking a dramatically new way of understanding the world around us. The only constant, and never ceasing to question and never refraining from trying to reach the new answer. Here's to the Department of Physics, ladies and gentlemen.
Indranil Chakrabarti is heading the department. As the Greek Herodotus precisely aspirated, change is the only constant in life, right from the cosmic expansion of the universe to the era of artificial intelligence and robotics. The potential of science to revitalize humankind is beyond our speculation. By the head of the department, Dr. Partho Pratim Ghosh. Now, the department is trying to portray economic progress after 75 years of independence, depicting the milestones of economic development that our country has engrossed. Through this parade, the department attempts to summarize the noteworthy events that we have witnessed in our journey towards economic freedom. 75 years of independence, and we have witnessed tremendous economic progress as denoted by these GDP charts and the five-year reforms. The pillars of Digital India, despite challenges, the growth that we have witnessed. It is indeed remarkable what our country has achieved. And post the 75 years of independence, we have emerged stronger than before. We thank the department for bringing forward the economic progress of the country to display the country in its vibrancy and progress. The reforms have been numerous, and as we can see the contingent parading across the field with a lot of reforms that have been going on since the 75 years. The contingent is backed by the pillar of strength, the head of the department, Dr. Partha Pratim Ghosh.
Tangible cultural heritage of humanity as per UNESCO. The W seeks to showcase the social, cultural, economic and aesthetic dimensions of the festival that outweigh its religious aspects all the time. The departmental parade showcases the celebration of secularity over festivity, as they celebrate the people of Durga Puja, the artists, the artisans, the various people, as well as the revelers. And we can see the lovely representation of the Kashful, the symbol of Durga Puja, the cultural heritage of Bengal. When we say Bengal, we say Durga Puja, we mean Durga Puja. The Department of Multimedia, focusing on Monir Mela, the assimilation of emotions. This could not have been any better. And to conclude, we have the Durga idol, Ma Durga, to ourselves.
True to its name, the department doesn't cease to amaze us. And once again, we have brought out the attractiveness via the participation and the props. Give it up for the Department of Multimedia.
Coming up next after the Multimedia Department is a very, very big department for the BCom. First year and second year, give them a big hand!
Gentlemen, this would have not been any better. The BCom Morning Department comes up once again. This was just the only a part of it, and now we have just the first year student. The department once again marches in formation of the chessboard, depicting the men of our life, the brothers, the husbands, the dads, and the son, and most probably the man. Dads, bands,
celebration, it surrounds us, every nation all around us.
celebrating freedom with dignity, they're celebrating protection, celebrating manhood. Then let's talk manhood. There's the formation of the chessboard. These are the real life chess pawns. The BCom Modeling Department. If we take the entire field also, the department of BCom Modeling will not fit there. They have turned up in huge numbers. They never fail to amaze us. That's a huge face of Devi Durga, portraying security over festivity. The Department of Multimedia marches with celebration of the people of Durga Puja. To them, religion is for individuals, but festivity is for all. Ladies and gentlemen, please hear once again for the Department of Multimedia celebrating the cultural heritage of Bengal, Durga Puja.
Moving ahead with the parade, we have the Department of Mathematics. The flag of the department is borne by Fatima Intikam, the head of the department, Sucharita Roy. The theme depicted by the department is a mathematical universe. A mathematical universe theory proposes that physical world is represented by mathematical formulas and structures. It aligns with the Platonist belief that math objects and theories exist regardless of human observation. For some, math is a source of joy, and even everyday items like check shirts and body print proportions can be seen through mathematical lenses. The department depicted that through the check shirts.
Here we have the most Casanova department, the Department of English, portraying the theme of the Gothic mystic. Dressed in black, this department celebrates the Gothic mystic. We have vampires and Draculas marching. We have the Twilight Saga, the Breaking Dawns. Here's to the vampires. Being classy, even in dark. The Department of English, ladies and gentlemen.
Next up, we have the Department of Sociology. Bearing the flag is Kavini Mazumdar, and headed by the head of the department, Professor Zaid Albacet. Through the departmental parade, it is the cultural capital of India. From Tagore's Sahaj Path to Ray's Warrior Biding, the Bengali language has expressed a sense of love and belongingness. From Durga Puja's week-long traditions, Mishti Doi and Rasgulla, it is an amalgam that makes the state extraordinary. And with West Bengal, the department is also shining in all its glory. Through the various colors and the various waves,
we now have the Department of Political Science portraying the scene free of poverty, providing affordable health care to all, and India leading in the field of IT and space research. The beautiful department with all its expertise posters, this department takes us down the line to the future.
Celebrating technology today and tomorrow, and Professor Durva Bhattacharya. The theme of the department revolves around cards, a game that distinctly follows principles from statistics. The parade envisions to replicate the same with unanimous efforts and diligence of all their students, and it has been more than successful, to say the least. Next up, we have the ones without whom the college could not move ahead, who support us in all our endeavors, be it academic, be it in the fields of whatever we require, helping us, guiding us. Our support staff, the contingent without whom this college would be meaningless, without whose help and effort we would not have tried. The ones who come in the earliest and leave the latest, in the literal sense of the term, without whose expertise, guidance, help and support we would be nowhere. We take this opportunity to thank all our support staff for being with us always. The flag is hoisted, it's fluttering high above, and we request Father to declare the sports meet open. Our guest of honor, Mr. Chandran Roy Chaudhary, with a memento and a bouquet of flowers. Our principal, Reverend Dr. Dominic Savio, to kindly felicitate sir with a flower bouquet.
Rectors, respected principal, respected fathers, respected teachers, and my dear students, very good morning. Please excuse me, because of post-COVID, I have some problem in my throat. I'm thankful to Reverend Father, principal of this great institution, for inviting me here today. I'm coming here for last 40 years, but I have not seen such a delightful and spectacular gathering in any sports day. I'm thankful to Father and all the teachers for organizing such a beautiful event today. I'm honored and humbled being an alumnus of this 163 years old Heritage College. This iconic institution does not stand merely to academic excellence, but also for actively promoting sports and games. It has produced a number of reputed players in different sports disciplines from inception, and they have borne laurel for the institution and country and made us very proud. I congratulate all the winners of today and tell all the students who could not stand on the victory podium that do not get upset, but aspire to do better and improve your performance in future. Always believe that the best is yet to come from you. You can find inspiration from others, but success is not available in the market. Ultimately, you must follow the 3D steps, determination, dedication, and discipline, which is the recipe for success in every stage of our life. It is your responsibility to follow this mantra in your effort to achieve success. I can tell you, a young man, sports is no more a child's play. And it is not confined within the four walls of stadium. Due to the digital and electronic revolution, it has gone beyond that. So, and it is also giving a lot of career opportunities to young students like you. After completion of your graduation, you can take this unconventional career option, which has opened a lot of opportunities to the young. Everybody cannot be a successful player, but option for sports analysis, sports coordinator, sports marketing, sports journalist, and so on are there. If you have the passion for sports, I firmly believe that involvement in sports has a positive side in our life. It helps in interacting with people, keeps one mentally happy and apart from being fit and healthy. So it is my humble request to all the students here, please take out some valuable time from your digital world in the hand and devote at least some time for sports. You are your inspiration, you are your solution, and you are your motivation to keep you happy and healthy. I strongly believe that age and special disability is no bar for taking up sports. If you are determined to embrace happiness and pleasure in life, no one can take it away from you. Sports can give the best of everything in one's life. Respect, recognition, rewards, and glamour. So why think otherwise? Make it a habit and feel the difference. If you need any guidance or assistance to start any games, you are most welcome to contact me for my support. I convey my thanks once again to respected fathers and Madam Feroja for inviting me here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for these words of encouragement.
from the Department of BCom Morning, second year, covering a height of 1.55 meters.
Minutes and 41.99 seconds. Winning silver, we have Kunal from the Department of BCom Morning, second year, with a timing of 11 minutes and 31.94 seconds.
All participants of the special event women, please report to the field. All volunteers of special event, please report to the field.
And winning. In the second place, we have Siksha Jaiswal from the Department of BMS first year. And winning the gold medal is Oishali Dash from the Department of BSc third year. Congratulations to all the prize winners. We have Rumsha Ahmed from the Department of BCom Evening first year. Finishing second, we have Oishani Das again from the Department of BSc third year. And coming first, we have Janet Mabel Peters from the Department of BCom Evening second year. Is the same people who are winning prizes in multiple events. Please give a big round of applause for them. Thank you so much, Father, and a big congratulations to
the 100 meters women race has commenced, and we see the participants inching towards the starting line,
and we have a clear winner.
Finishing third, we have Pallubi Pal from the Department of BA second year. Finishing second, we have Dasha Farmi from the Department of BA second year. And coming first, we have Diksha Gulgulia from the Department of BCom Evening third year.
And now ready for the special event for men. This is an obstacle race.
Samartha Cooper from the Department of BCom Evening second year. Coming first, we have again Oishani Das from the Department of BSc third year. Thank you so much, ma'am, and a big congratulations to all the prize winners. Morning third year. That's the fourth medal for him, I guess. Winning silver, we have Aniket Prasad Gupta from the Department of BCom Morning first year. And finally, as a gold medalist, we have Yawar Ijaz from the Department of BSc second year, covering the distance at 18.74 minutes. Congratulations to all the prize winners.
Say.
And we have a clear winner.
for Switch from the Department of BCom Evening, second year. And coming first, we have Pallavi Pal from the Department of BA, second year. Thank you so much, sir. And a very big congratulations to all the prize winners.
We are now ready for the support.
As a spirit.
Teams,
we clearly have a winner. Already team in place, we have Shomita Chatterjee from the Department of BSc third year. And winning gold, we have Pallavi Pal once again from the Department of BA second year. Thank you so much, Father, and a hearty congratulations to all the prize winners. In the second place, we have Ajit Agarwal. And winning gold, we have Joydeep Sen. Thank you so much, ma'am, and congratulations to all.
Mr. Shantu Alex Makhal, Mr. Shubhendu Chatterjee.
Second place, we have Shubhendu Chatterjee. And winning the gold, we have Tushar Kanti Acharjo from the BCom Morning Department. Thank you so much, sir, and hearty congratulations to all the prize winners.
Gold,